Julia with Eastside Real Estate. As we wrap up 2019 and moving into 2020, I see the 2020 market holding up really well because we have huge companies employing tens of thousands of people in the Seattle and Puget Sound area, and with that giving us an inventory crunch, keeping the market stable. For sellers, when is the best time to sell? We are, after all, a seasonal market, and I would say the best time to list in the market is anytime right now, February, March, April, May, June, not later than July. I work really hard to get all my listings in this month so we can get maximum eyeballs, maximum exposure, and obviously the maximum selling price. For buyers, I tell you the same thing. You just don't get too many choices in the Seattle, Bellevue, Kirkland, Redmond, Issaquah, and Sammamish area. So you need to buy it if you do see something that you like. 3 weeks into 2020 and I'm already seeing multiple offers and inventories disappearing and flying off the shelf. All in all, in 2020, we are looking at a fairly stable market with buyers and sellers having equal negotiating power. So if you're thinking about the market, do give me a call. I'll be happy to answer any questions.